Last time on Mars or Bust.
Hey, you guys know what?
What?
I have a special gift for you guys. Just wait here.
Okay. Man, he's taking a while. Let's go check on him.
What the?
We're stinky. Oh my god!
The girlfriend is dead? What is that?
Oh god!
It's about to launch! What are you doing, alien?
Alien, stop!
Stop the rocket!
Hurry, get over there! Why is he doing this?
I don't know! What the heck is he... He's gone! What's this book say? I have completed my research on the human life forms living on planet 212021, Earth. They've successfully shown strength by being able to destroy the decoy scouter ship. They are strong, but separated, they are weak.
So, that means that we have to be strong. Let's go and fight him and the rest of the mobs. Let's go!
There's a bunch of empty pages here. There's a note on the last page. It says, I'm sorry, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignition. Blast off. Oh my god, these are cool!
How many glass panes?
8. So you're gonna just need 6 sand. Grab 7, I'll instantly cook it using my Philosopher's Stone.
Seven?
Yeah.
Glass?
7 sand. Just give it here. Okay, I also need a piece of coal to cook this with, but I already have coal, so... These glasses are freaking cool, but I wonder what they do.
And can't you make, like, a thing where you can hear on Mars?
Yeah.
How much does that cost?
What is it? Like a, here, let me just look it up. It's like a frequency module. It requires a basic wafer, a redstone repeater.
Okay. How much is a basic wafer? Like,
a basic wafer is a diamond, 2 silicone, redstone, and a redstone torch, and it makes 3 of them.
We have enough to make those.
And yep. I think we actually have... Yeah, we have 2 basic wafers in here, actually.
So let's build them.
So I need some silicone, though.
We have 57 in here.
All I need is... No, wait, that was only for the basic wafer. Where's the frequency module at? Where is it? There it is. I need a redstone repeater and... Okay, so... Thank God we have a bunch of iron. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Because that's all I need there. Boop. And then... Boop. Okay. Do you want to wear the glasses to see what they look like?
Yeah.
Put them on. Just on your helmet.
On my helmet?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Look at you. You look so weird. You look like a nerd.
Nigga, you are a nerd.
I know I am.
I'm not going to throw you to these with... Oh. Oops.
This is closed, so it's fine.
Okay. So are you going to make the voice thingies as well?
Yes, I'm making the frequency modules. Now I need redstone repeaters.
I don't know how to make those. I've never had to make them in Minecraft before.
Now's the time to learn, my friend. Okay, so I need 2 more little bits of redstone here.
Are you going to make me some of those glasses as well?
Yeah, but I just need, I need some... I got the glass panes, so...
String, and then diamond?
I also need 2 compressed meteoric iron out of the chest. And I also need 1 more bit of redstone here.
Where is all the meteoric iron?
The compressed stuff. It's in the chest.
Wait.
Here. Yeah, I already have it.
Oh, okay. Sorry about that.
You're fine. Okay, so that. ingot. I need two more string, and you're good.
I have 5 string.
Okay, that's brilliant, actually. Actually, I have enough string right here. Alright, and your goggles have been made. Here you go.
And are you gonna make both of us a frequency
modulator? All I need is those redstone repeaters.
Do you even know how to make them?
It's 3 stone and 2 redstone torches and a redstone. So we need 6 redstone and 6 stone.
I have 6 stone. Wait, cobblestone or regular stone?
Stone. Oh, right there, perfect. Okay, so I need to pop this in this. Boop.
So then 6 of it? What's 6?
I already have the redstone. I just need some redstone torches.
I'm making the actual 6 stone that we need.
I already have the stone.
Oh, well then you should have told me that. Jeez.
I tried. Oh, bugger, I did that wrong.
Did you?
No, but yes. Okay, so I'm going to need 2 more of these sticks here. Boop. Boop. Okay. And boom, we have the 2 redstone repeaters, which will go in the center here to make... Oops. Oops. Is that right? Frequency module. Oh my god!
What?
The top part isn't iron, it's compressed aluminum.
Oh yeah, forget it. Let's go.
I have enough aluminum for one of them.
Ah, that sucks. Let's start mining.
Aliens probably already back at the Martian base. Discussing all our secrets. Okay, there's 1 frequency module.
Let me see it. Let's see what it looks like.
It allows you to hear sounds like while you're on the moon. And Mars. In fact, I'm going to go try it out.
Alright, I'm going to go start. Where did you find that last
What
aluminum?
The freak am I picking up now?
Where?
Wait a minute.
What?
It's picking up like a signal. It's picking up a signal to go straight.
What do you mean?
What the heck?
Oh, dude, it's... What?
Am I below the chickens? Hold on.
This is showing me all kind of weird stuff.
Yeah, I know. You see, like, little bumps and stuff.
Yeah. Oh, jeez!
It doesn't show mobs, apparently, but it's like... I don't know. I guess I'll have to follow it while I'm on the moon or something. I'm going to go try stuff out. I'm going to head to the moon. I'm going to listen to the frequency module. So I can now hear sounds on moon and Mars. Cool.
How many aluminum do I need?
Just 2. 2 aluminum ingots. So literally all you need is 1 ore.
Wait, go see if there's any ore berries ready.
There probably is. I can hear my footsteps on the moon now.
Copper. God dang it. And amethyst. Bedrock. Gosh darn it.
I can hear sounds now. It's awesome.
Uranium ore.
So are we going to take all these leaves and stuff and everything and move it to Mars?
Yeah.
Okay, then.
Aluminum ore! Alright, sweet. I have 2 aluminum ores.
Pop those in my smeltery.
Home. Teleport. Okay, where is your... What if there's stuff in your smeltery? There is. There's iron in your smeltery.
Is it, like, halfway cooked?
I don't know. It's almost in. Like, little bars? It says they're almost done.
You need more lava, then.
Okay.
I'm gonna break all this stuff down, okay?
Yeah. Ah, Jesus Christ. Freak. Freak.
Okay. The minute I break off the coal generator or the bubble distributor, I'm screwed. I'm gonna run out of oxygen here soon. Okay. The bubble's dying.
Slowly or fast?
Slowly, actually.
Ah, I forgot a bucket. Oh, well.
As long as the bubble distributor has oxygen and energy, it's fine. It's still running. But not for long. Oh my god, my inventory's full. Screw these spawn eggs.
Big ass
tree. Please tell me I got the compressor. I need the collector. Where's my collector? There it is. Okay. I don't need this moon rock here.
Oh wait, jeez.
And that.
Wait.
Or
that. Teleport. Bucket. Teleport. Back to lava. Teleport. Bucket.
Got coal generator's gone, which means teleport. The bubble's shrinking.
Teleport. Okay, got it. Jump out. This window! Wrong window! God dang it. Okay. Oh, this is hard to see with these freaking glasses on.
So I've got the coal generator. I have the bubble distributor. I have the refinery.
Lava. Teleport to. Yes.
My oxygen usage is going down. Okay, the bubble's gone. Need coal. So much crap I don't need. Okay. Alright, I've got everything I think I need. Okay. I'm heading to Mars. We don't have oxygen, so I've got to build this quick. I need you to bring me some leaves and hurry.
I don't have any leaves.
Grab some shears, go to the moon, and grab all the leaves off the moon real quick. Or okay. Shear one of our cherry trees, it doesn't matter.
I've got to empty out all this crap I have in a chest.
Slimy, you need to move. You're in my way.
Okay, there. I should have enough. Where are our shears?
These sensors don't do anything.
Wait, what?
These sensors, like, don't do anything. I don't even know what they're used for.
Your glasses?
Yeah. Like, they show some sort of blip, but I don't know exactly what.
That's good. Oh, wait, I've already got iron. Okay, so.
Slimy, get out of the freaking way!
Alright, go on to the moon.
Just grab as many leaves and stuff as you can.
I'm going to the wood block, right? Yep. Okay, cool. Have you already cleared out all the leaves from them, or all the stuff from the moon?
Yeah, all the, like, computers and stuff is gone. I just need you to grab, like, the physical leaves so we can generate oxygen. I don't even know what this invalid thermal protection thing means. Once you teleport to Mars, you'll see our new Mars base.
Alright. Oh wait, crap, I almost...
Oh god, I just fell off the building. Bugger! Okay, I heard you teleport. Hiya, buddy!
Oh, slimy, wow. Oh, this is kinda nice. Oh, can't jump out. Ugh.
Oh god, why did I just get slowness? The thermal protection. I'm really freaking cold, apparently.
Maybe we should check and see what that is. Man, you just got closed, man.
Okay, now we have a way up to the roof as well. I've got slowness for some reason. And Slimy's dancing on our book.
Hey, Hexo Jr.
I gotta get these goggles off.
Let's go inside, shall we?
Alright, so I'm gonna need our coal generator to be... First off, I need the bubble generator. That's the most important part. Okay. Bubble distributor needs to be, like, in the center right there. Okay. So that's oxygen input. This is... Ouch. Why did I just take damage? I'm so flippin' cold, that's why.
How do you know that you're cold?
The temperature is the gauge on the left. I'm taking damage.
You better teleport back home.
Okay. Okay, yeah, my temperature is regulated.
Alright, maybe you have to have thermal gear?
Yeah, there's actual thermal padding. We need thermal cloth, which is redstone surrounded by wool.
Okay. I'm gonna go back to the house and try to make that.
We need a crap ton of wool for it, because it's redstone surrounded by wool, like four wool. Okay. I'm gonna try to get the oxygen set up.
I'm going hunting, then.
Okay. The coal generator is set up. That's the bubble distributor. I'm gonna need the oxygen collector right about here. So energy in that way, oxygen out this way. Piping to the collector.
Oh, Jesus Christ, don't jump into that little bitty hole that I thought was a huge ravine.
Okay, so that's there. Oh my god, I just hit my microphone.
That was kind of really loud, friend.
I'm sorry. Okay.
I'm sorry, I've got to kill all these sheep.
So the compressor needs to be, like, right here. Did I do that right? Yeah, I did. All right. And then the refinery, all that needs is power. So I can just pump a cable down to there. All right, our oxygen setup is correct now. I just need you to bring the leaves, and we can start the generation process. This is actually more compact than it was on the moon, because I have so many cables left over.
Okay, I'm trying to get this wool, so if you could, you could teleport to me, or to home, then come to me, and go back.
Don't hit him, shear him.
Oh yeah, dang, I'm so stupid. Okay, here.
Now, I don't have any way of getting back home.
Ah, Jeebus. Points, home, teleport to me, teleport.
Grazie.
Yep.
Why are zombies still trying to come in the house? We don't have anyone living anymore.
I have no idea. Maybe they just want to go in there and party.
I guess so.
Ah, big snake! Yeah, get away from me! Yeah, kill it! Okay, killed it. I wish I had looting on my shears.
I've built a box of leaves.
The fuck was that?
What?
I said,
I didn't hear any of that.
It's probably because you're not around me.
Is this all the leaves you could possibly get?
Yep.
Are those all the ones from the moon?
Yep.
So you had all these on the actual moon?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Why, is there not enough or something?
Oh, there is. I'm just saying there's quite a lot. Alright, I can fire up the coal generator now and get this sucker working.
I've only got 11 wool. I thought Mars was hot.
I don't know.
Maybe I've just had it backwards all my life. Stop hissing at me, big tigers.
Oh, here comes the bubble. The bubble's being formed. Ah, yes. Oxygen on Mars. Here we go.
Oh, that's not a good place to be.
Oh, boy. The oxygen bubble completely encompasses the base.
What does that mean? Completely surrounds it?
Yep. Okay, without missing a single block.
Why can't you set surrounds?
You can even be on the roof of it without having to worry about it. Okay, oxygen is set up. The only thing we need about worry about now is thermal padding.
And I'm on that, so. I wonder why it's redstone, though.
Oh, no.
Holy Jesus, I just saw a big black... Oh, never mind. That's not appropriate for this setting. King Slime! Oh, I can't kill you. You're way up there. Ah! Okay.
Alright.
I'm glad you reminded me that I could shear the sheep rather than kill them for more.
Alright, I'm going hunting for these dungeons. They've got to be somewhere on here.
Lucky Block Temple. Ooh! Ooh, I need you. I need you. I need you. Not you, but you. Come here.
Wait, what?
Not you. Don't worry about it. Ah, shit. Giant zombie!
A giant?
A giant zombie! He's chasing me!
Mars looks so freaking weird. Oh my god! What a valley! Holy crap, there's ice everywhere, by the way. Ice is like right under the surface. So that's why it's so cold. I'm gonna need you to come to Mars, like, soon, because I'm running low on heat. I'm actually getting quite cold.
I'm in quicksand! Freaking zombie, get away! I'm having a good time.
I hope there are tubes to the surface. Wait, what is that? What is that? It's getting dark on Mars, which means it's going to be even colder.
It's getting dark on Earth, too.
Is this an aura node I see? I bet it is. Yep, it's an aura node. There's another one down that way. What's that? There's so much stuff here, dude.
Teleport. Home. Home, teleport to.
Oh, that's why it does that.
What?
When it starts going higher up, the Mars rock gets, like, brighter.
Oh, cool. You never made my speech thingy, by the way.
I couldn't. We need more aluminum.
I have an aluminum.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Ooh. There could have easily been something in that hole over there. It is so hard to find these dungeons. hope we don't have to dig for them. I'm starting to run a bit low on oxygen, my friend.
So I've got us enough for two helmets, or not even that, two pairs of shoes.
Wow. So you have eight?
I have six.
That's not even two pairs of shoes then.
Yes, it is.
It's eight, because four per pair.
Oh, yeah. Well, I have enough to make you a helmet.
Don't waste it all. I just need something to keep me warm on out here.
Yeah, I'm gonna make you a helmet.
I feel like something's stuck in my throat.
Will you come up here and make my thingy with my aluminum?
You're gonna have to come to Mars so I can teleport to you.
What do you mean?
I'm stuck on Mars because I'm super far away from the base. Oh, my cave. Oh, boy.
What do I need to... can you talk me through what I need to do with the aluminum?
Sure. What you need to do is take the two aluminum ingots that you have...
Yeah.
...and put them side by side in the compressor. It'll make a compressed aluminum plate.
Okay.
From there, you need to place that aluminum plate in the crafting table in the hole. Like at the tip-top middle.
Yeah. Okay, then I've done that. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. Wrong one.
Top middle.
Yeah, did that. Okay.
You should have it now, because that's all you needed.
All right, so I'm coming to the Mars for you to bring you this padding.
I haven't found a single dungeon. These Martian dungeons are kind of hard to find. But I know they're green. I just need to keep exploring. They're around here somewhere.
Here's your padding.
Well, give me a minute. I'm going to keep exploring till I can't anymore. And I'm low on oxygen right now, so I should be heading home soon.
I'm right behind you.
Wait, what? Oh, hi! We'll split up. We need to find cover as much ground as possible. We need to find that dungeon.
Well, come get your padding!
Oh. Oh, nice helmet.
That's the padding.
Is it keeping you warm?
Yeah, it was. But I don't need it.
I'm a big sack of doo-doo.
I can't wear it.
What? You gotta put it, like, go to your,
Oh, thermal padding gear. Gotcha.
Yeah, bro.
Alright, I gotcha.
It's to go up under your helmet and stuff like that.
Just look for like a hole that looks green, and that's it.
Is there not a way to get a bigger map?
You can zoom out more, but...
How?
Z button.
That's zooming in.
Keep hitting it, and you'll hit the max, and then you'll...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, I got the slowness now. I think I need to go warm up.
Oh, dude! I think I found one!
Where are you?
I'm running toward one.
I see it! That's it! I'm got the slowness effect, though. I'm cold.
Here it is. Yeah, this is it. No. Wait, is it?
This is it.
This is it!
Oh, God, I just fell. Dude. The Martians are down here.
Alright, let's get out and end the video here.
Well, I need to get back to base, so I'm going to set a waypoint here.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. We are literally... I can't even see the waypoint. That's how far away we are from home, from the base. I'm going to teleport to you. Okay. Okay, I'm in the oxygen bubble. I need to go back to Earth to warm up a bit.
Yeah, me too. Ugh. I've got slowness because I'm freezing.
Yep, that was me.
Aw, Hexo Jr., you're so cute.
Alright, I'm back. I've got the thermal padding protecting me.
Alright, well, let's end the video here.
Alright. Okay. Well, we've finally stumbled across a Martian base. We're gonna make plans and infiltrate the Martian base. And by that time, we should be ready to kick some Martian tail. You ready to kill some Martians, Hexo?
Well, hell yeah.
Let's save our planet.
Let's do it.
I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to hit that like button down below. Subscribe to become part of the Corpse Crew today. And we will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.